marriage up to 1 year?
Yes.
It's up to 1 year.
Yes, sir.
There is battles now. You know that?
Yes, sir. Because I put away baby
girl. There are battles. There is a battle ahead of you. Your husband, family, they are fighting him seriously. Your husband here?
Yes, sir.
Who? Yeah, Oga. Okay. Nice, don't like that. If I stand up immediately now to make the work easy for me. Come now. He put to bed that man, June.
Yes, sir.
The baby died.
Yes, sir.
Can I tell you this?
Yes,
you would have been the one that would have died.
Yes, yes, it's true.
You were the target.
Yes, sir.
The baby took your place.
Yes, sir, that is true.
It was you they wanted to kill.
Yes.
Said no. The baby that was coming said no. Said no. Instead of my mother to die, let me go for my mother. Let her be alive and produce other ones that are supposed to come. Let me tell you what happened. God disconnected. They were monitoring you so heavily. God disconnected them immediately. It was time. God disconnected them. They were following her up. When that moment come, God built a hedge that they will never see her. If not, the plan that it would have been her dead body that they will bring out of it. Oh my God. Who is doing this to you?
Die.
Anywhere they are calling your name for evil. Anybody that wants you dead.
Fire.
Anybody that say you don't fulfill your days. Let them die.
Don't worry. God is by your side.
Yes, sir.
All your labor in the house of God is not in vain.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. Another one is coming.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
And if you are not prepared for twins, you will have twins.
Amen.
Jesus. They plotted this evil. From the first day you took it, that's when they begin to target you.
3 minutes.
Eh? You always dream about death. Yes. People are wicked. Let me tell you, there are some people that cannot look at your face. Oh.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
They can't look at your face because they never expected you to be alive.
Yes.
Their plan no work. And it no go work.
Amen.
May God keep disappointing your enemies.
Amen.
May God keep disappointing your enemies.
Amen.
May God keep disappointing your enemies.
Lie,
you must testify.
Amen.
You must testify.
Amen.
You must testify.
Amen.
The conspiracy was strong. It was too strong. Chai. They wanted you to bury her. They wanted you to bury her.
If I was asking my husband, when I entered her, I didn't say woman. I did not for sure woman. That's what I used to do.
They wanted you to bury her. If you did not work with them, you're not supposed to work with this one. That's the voice I'm hearing. If you did not work with them, with you, why will this one work? Okay, if you don't manage to work, she will die.
But can I say something? The grave they dug against you, it was their own size they used to dig it. They shall fall inside.
Amen.
They use their size to dig the grave. Now they go fall inside.
Amen.
Are you hearing me? No, they fear. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Throw away fear. This is your home. Are you hearing me? Don't be afraid. This is your home. God will give you double for your share.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Jesus. Peace. Peace in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And every food they have given to you while you were pregnant that time, because they were feeding you.
Yes, sir, in the dream.
Child. You are lucky. You are lucky that baby would have died in the womb. You are lucky. That's what the doctor said. Okay, they were accusing that you went to midwife. Ash. Child. Yeah. With men, it's not easy.
Yes, sir.
9 months and it's no more there. With all the troubles and trauma, it will not happen to you.
Amen.
It will not happen to you.
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
Every family foundation, every foundation of power that is raising their head against you, let them scatter by fire.
Thank you, Lord.
Anyone throwing libation against you, anyone throwing libation against you, anyone that have gone to native doctors against you, let them die. Let them die. As they say you cannot have a good job, I revise it today.
Amen.
I revise it today.
Amen.
Amen. I revise it today.
Amen.
Look at me. See, September, October, before you enter first week of November, I'm seeing ID card in your hand.
Amen. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Thank you, Lord.
I'm not telling you for you to be happy, but I'm telling you what God just showed me.
Amen.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
I'm seeing ID card in your hand.
Yes, sir.
I'm seeing ID card in your hand.
Yes, sir.
But be careful who you're talking to.
Yes, sir.
Are you staying in the family house?
No, sir.
Just be very careful. Your star has been covered. It's been covered. They have covered you for years now. But today, You unfasten nothing. You have midnight prayer. You have midnight prayer. I just saw that your star being restored back to you.
Amen.
I saw that star being restored back to you.
Amen.
Whoever took your star, release it and die.
Amen.
Die.
I'm back.
Amarawo.
Amarawo.
She's in Bayasa.